अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू ऑल आर वेल। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, ओपन योर काउंटडाउन बुक फॉर स्टूडेंट्स। टुडे वी विल सॉल्व वर्ल्ड प्रॉब्लम 4, 5, 6, 7 एंड 8 ऑफ पेज नंबर 103। सो क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 इज अ न्यू टीवी कॉस्ट ₹24,065.90। समीना हैज़ ओनली ₹10,780.50 इन हर बैंक अकाउंट। हाउ मच मोर मनी मस्ट शी सेव बिफोर शी कैन बाय द टीवी। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस क्वेश्चन समीना हैज़ बाय अ टीवी। द कॉस्ट ऑफ टीवी इज ₹24,065.90, but in her account the amount is ₹10,780.50. So how much more money must she save before she can buy a TV? So let's solve the solution. Cost of new TV is equal to ₹24,065.90. Samina has money in the bank is equal to ₹10,780.50, and we have to find how much money needed and buy TV. So how much money needed and buy TV? Is equal to question mark. So now dear students, we subtract these two values because we have to find how much money needed and buy TV. So 24,065.90, 10,780.50. Now we subtract 0 minus 0, 0, 9 minus 5, 4, decimal is on decimal place, 5 minus 0, 5, 6 minus 8, not possible, so we carry remaining 3, then 10, then 9 remain and 16. So 16 minus 8, 8, 9 minus 7, 2, 3 minus 0, 3, 2 minus 1, 1. So the result is ₹13,285.40 needed to buy a new TV. Now question number 5 is Danish needs a maths book costing ₹98.75 and an English book costing ₹67.50 and at last costing ₹125 and a new lunchbox costing ₹105.75. How much money will all this cost his parents? Now, let's move toward the solution. So the solution is cost of math books is equal to ₹98.75. Now, cost of English book. Is equal to rupees 67.50 and the cost of an atlas is equal to rupees 125 and a cost of new lunchbox is equal to rupees 105.75. And what we have to find, how much money needed for parents? How much money needed for parents? Is equal to question mark. Now dear students, we add all these values. So 98.75, 67.50, 125 and 105.75. Now dear students, in 125 we do not have any decimal. So if the number have no decimal, so उसके जो right side पे last digit होता है उसके साथ उसका एक decimal भी होता है. So we place put the zeros, so 0, 0 and 0 and 0. Now add 5 + 5 = 10. 0 here 1 carry. 7 + 7 = 14. 14 + 1 = 15. 15 + 5 = 20. 0 here 2 carry. 8 + 2 = 10. 10 + 7 = 15. Sorry, 8 + 2 = 10. 10 + 7 = 17. 17 + 5 = 22. 22 + 5 = 27. So 7 here 2 carry. Decimal is on decimal place. Now 9 + 2 = 11. 11 + 2 = 13. 13 + 6 = 19. 9 here 1 carry. 1 + 1 = 2. 2 + 1 = 3. 3 + 0 = 3. So the value we get, that is 397.00. Now dear students, these two zeros are unnecessary, so we cancel these two zeros. So the result is money needed for parents rupees 397. 6. A tiger eats 3.4 kg of wheat per day. How much will it eat in 1 week? Now dear students, let's move toward the solution. Now solution. Tiger eats meat per day is equal to 3.4 kg. And what we have to find, tiger eat meat in 1 week. So tiger eats meat in 1 week. Dear students, as we already know that in 1 week we have 7 days. 1 week is equal to 7 days. So we just multiply 3.4 kg multiply by 7. So now we just multiply 3.4 multiply by 7. 7 4s are 28, 8 here to carry, 7 3s are 21, 21 plus 2, 22, 23. After decimal we have one value, so place the decimal here. So now, tiger eats meat in 1 week is 23.8 kg. So the result is 23.8 kg. Meat tiger eats in 1 week. Question number 7. The cost of 4 packets of sweets is ₹480.56. What will be the cost of 1 packet? Dear students, the cost of 4 packets are given. So we have to find the cost of 1 packet. So let's move toward the solution. So the solution is cost of 4 packets of sweets is equal to rupees 480.56, and we have to find the cost of 1 packet. So cost of 1 packet is equal to question mark. Now dear students, when we find the cost of 1 packet, we just divide the total cost and total number of packets. So total number of cost is 480.56 and total number of packets is 4. So let's divide. Now dear students, we compare the leftmost digit that is in 100th place. So 4 is less than 4. No, 4 is equal to 4. So 4 ones are 4. 4 minus 4, 0. Bring down the next digit that is 8. So now 8 is greater than 4. Yes, 8 is greater than 4. So 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 8. 8 minus 8 means 0. Bring down the next digit that is 0. So dear students, 0 is less than 4. Yes, 0 is less than 4. So we just multiply 4 zeros are 0. 4 zeros are 0. 0 minus 0, 0. Now 0 on the next digit that is 5. But dear students, between 0 and 5 we have a decimal, so place the decimal in quotient. Now 5 is greater than 4. Yes, 5 is greater than 4. So 4 ones are 4. 5 minus 4, 1. Bring down the next digit that is 6. Now 16 is greater than 4. Yes, 16 is greater than 4. So 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 8, 4 threes are 12, 4 fours are 16. 4 fours are 16. Now subtract 16 minus 16, remainder 0. So the value we get that is 120.14. So the result is rupees 120.14 is the cost of 1 packet. Rupees 120.14 is the cost of 1 packet. Question number 8. A 92.65 meter long rope is divided into 5 equal parts. How long will be each part? So dear students, the given length of rope is 92.65. We have to divide it into 5 equal parts and then find how long will be each part. So let's move toward the solution. The solution is length of rope is equal to 92.65 meter. We have to find the length of each part is equal to question mark. Now, rope divided into 5 equal parts. Into 5 equal parts. So we divide the total length of rope 92.65 with total number of pieces, the total number of equal pieces. So 92.65 divided by 5. So let's divide 92.65 divided by 5. Now dear students, first we compare the leftmost digit, that is 9, in 10th place. So 9 is greater than 5. Yes, 9 is greater than 5. So we just divide 9 divided by 5. So we just find the product equal to, nearest or less than to the 9. So 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10. So 10 is greater than 9. So we just write 5 ones are 5. Subtract 9 minus 5, 4. Bring down the next digit, that is 2. Now 42 is greater than 5. Yes, 42 is greater than 5. So we find the product equal to, nearest or less than 42. So 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 5 threes are 15, 5 fours are 20, 5 fives are 25, 5 sixes are 30, 5 sevens are 35, 5 eights are 40, 5 nines are 45. So dear students, 45 is greater than 42. So 5 eights are 40. Now subtract 42 minus 40, 2 minus 0, 2. 4 minus 4, 0. Bring down the next digit, that is 6. But between 2 and 6 we have a decimal, so place the decimal in the quotient. Now 26 is greater than 5. Yes, 26 is greater than 5. So we find the product less than or nearest to the 26. So 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 5 threes are 15, 5 fours are 20, 5 fives are 25, 5 sixes are 30. So 30 is greater than 26. So 5 fives are 25. Now subtract 6 minus 5, 1, 2 minus 2, 0. Bring down the next digit, that is 5. Now 15 is greater than 5. Yes, 15 is greater than 5. So we find the product equal to or nearest less than equal to 15. So we find the product equal to or less than to the 15. So 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 5 threes are 15. So 5 threes are 15. 15 minus 15, remainder 0. So nowadays students, the value we get, that is 18.53. So the length of each part is 18.53 meter. So the result is length of each part is 18.53 meter. Okay students, today we have complete the word problems of page number 103. Okay students, take care of yourself. Allah Hafiz.